feel like I'm the last of my kind. You let time pass you by. I move faster than light with the facts I supply. You sound whack when you write. You've been trapped in your mind. It's a drastic demise. Feel the wrath, I'm alive. Like I'm the last of my kind. You let time pass you by. I move faster than light with the facts I supply. You sound whack when you write. You've been trapped in your mind. It's a drastic demise. Feel the wrath, I'm alive.
Started off clueless about music. They hated it then, but giving up, I refused it. Enemies laid the blueprints to my conclusions. Took a couple years to find solutions. Thought my life was ruined. Pray to God he would guide me through it. Learned how to rhyme and I pursued it. Now I'm blinded to it. Couldn't push like the first law of motion. Feeling like Isaac Newton. They can try to move me, but I'm never gonna budge. Cause I'm more like the third. I'll push back if I must. Sad that my trust is almost as half what it was. But that's what happens when you practice and crush anybody standing in your way. Battle after battle, gotta dig another grave. Aim and shoot at anybody speaking on my name. Hell, even close friends can catch a few strays. So far my career is in a mountain of shit. Losing patience with people got me doubting my friends. Feeling like I'm barely breathing, I'm grieving, I'm drowning again. Every day I'm struggling, I don't know how to forgive. I don't like the weight my name carries. My mood may vary and feelings I hate sharing. A gray area, gonna try, don't know how to put it. Better listen when I write, stand down or book it.
Feel like I'm the last of my kind. You let time pass you by. I move faster than light with the facts I supply. You sound whack when you write. You've been trapped in your mind. It's a drastic demise. Feel the wrath, I'm alive. Like I'm the last of my kind. You let time pass you by. I move faster than light with the facts I supply. You sound whack when you write. You've been trapped in your mind. It's a drastic demise. Feel the wrath, I'm alive.
Situations after the fact, cause in the heat of the moment they expect an attack. Effortless wrath left in the past made a stressful impact. Tell me how to be the best with the craft. So what, I made a diss or two. I can spit a verse that doesn't make sense and I'll get more views. Don't mean to sound off, but you can't ignore truth. I'm getting clowned on by my support group. I don't know who to trust. Everybody seems two-faced. Told them that they better understand before it's too late. I don't wanna open up again to a new face. Hear it in my voice when I'm talking, there's a mood change. Starting to feel like a solipsist. Everywhere I go, it's just catastrophic. I'm a byproduct of my problems. I'm honestly ironically iconic for being lost in him. I just had an epiphany, listening vividly, seeing shit differently, thinking descriptively, secret identity, keeping my inner peace, beating my enemies, bleeding tremendously, speak about everything, people discredit me, don't let it get to me, hold different pedigree, reasons get denied but me, myself, and I, so I pretend to be, leaving a legacy, evil with tendencies, leading angelically, I can see the fall of jealousy, just follow the melody.
Feel like I'm the last of my kind, you let time pass you by, I move faster than light, with the facts I supply, you sound whack when you write, you've been trapped in your mind, it's a drastic demise. Feel the wrath, I'm alive. Like I'm the last of my kind. You let time pass you by. I move faster than light with the facts I supply. You sound whack when you write. You've been trapped in your mind. It's a drastic demise.